currently in a critical condition in the intensive care ward of a Los Angeles hospital. The 31-year-old rapper had complained of breathing problems, but had no idea that he had AIDS.
One, two, three, enter the boat, easy.